Now switch it over to Shining Force Casual Part 10. Last thing we did was fight Runefest Kane, or Kane of Runefest, I guess. And then he showed, like, inside of him he was, like, a good person. And then he's like, we have to go get Dark Soul, so we tried to chase Dark Soul and he disappeared, and it's kinda here we are. He's not in my team. So we got some people who got promoted. But not everybody just yet. Now we saved Blue, the dragon. Oh yeah, you know, I have to go fight, what's her face? Gala, I think is her name? Yeah, Miss Shayla. There's some gargoyles over here that I'm anticipating is why I'm I see several mages. Some of these Belials, I hate these Belials, they shoot lightning. I think these are just regular gargoyles, yeah. They don't have... They seem to have metal. Alright. You wanna hit Talon? Fine. Points of damage. Ooh, one shot by guns. 19. Kichi is only 16, so it'll be nice if he gets 17 from this. Pretty powerful, though. Fairly powerful. Anybody get hurt? No. Some people got muddled. Alright, I'll just attack him with low, see what happens. 11 points with the staff. Some chests around that I might go nab, unless I can get them all at the end. Sometimes I don't get to it, let's say this place collapses. Let's try. Just going around. Sometimes they have enemies that will randomly spawn, so I'm making sure I stay in groups. Gargoyles are having fun going around. It's the fire potion. Which way do we go? We go around? She's backing up to her throne. Thank you. Cross the line that they don't want to cross. I'm gonna go over here as much as I can. So I can start letting everybody in. Before these guys come. Next turn they can probably hit me, so. Let's see. you can hit me from here. He hits so hard. Did they just back up? Interesting. Maybe I can snipe one of them. Sneak shot. Gotta watch these flying enemies here, see if they don't cross over. I'm not gonna overcommit to everything yet. I will heal Kokichi though. Maze 19. These do, but I'll figure it out later. Alright, so the archer guys are dead. See if I can grab one of these Belials. Inside. I might alleviate from the fight later. Everybody's lined up. Except them, which I'll bring up right now. I'm gonna try to attack like this. Looks like it's working. We'll see what that belly hole does. Oh, it ran away. It's alright, we'll attack this one. I think they're just cycling back and forth. That attack missed. Start preparing down here. Looks like my flyers will take care of this. Not even attacking them. They do not compute. Thank you. They have high dodge, holy moly. Cycling in circles, three of them. Whichever one I can do damage to is fine. One less Belial to deal with. Okay, he's attacking this time. Like, screw you. Yikes. Okay. Alright, Alvaro is 19. Just go over here, which is just out of range of his attacks. Same thing with you, I'm gonna go here. He should cycle without attacking anybody, is the plan. Hey, what's up, Knight? Kind of cheating, not cheating, but I figured out the gargoyle cycle around the base. I'm using my flying guys to catch them here one by one, and then they can join the group after. Now he's cycled there. Kind of close to being able to attack with this group as well. He might. Oh shit, thank you so much. I apologize for that. I always forget to switch from Game Boy to SNES and whatever. Game Boy is not the same res. And that's suicide going in there with my main character right now. Alright, let's start attacking this stuff. Why, they're not even attacking me. Okay. Interesting. Okay, one down with a crit. Group is not so powerful anymore. I still have the power ring and the black ring and stuff like that that I just picked up around. Looting. I haven't used any of it yet. No. Just test. Seems like I'm doing just fine without using anything right now. Oops, that's not a fire spell. Much down. Aw, you dodger. Also, I haven't been moving too far at a time because lately shit's been spawning randomly. Like surprise attacks. You two are gonna stay here so you can meet up with the flyers. Wow, finally. How much dodges can a priest have? Alright, just two your hands and Michelle. Yep. have recovered.
I can go into battle.
I'm gonna go get those chests first, might as well. Start setting people up. Look, I can stand on the fire. Yeah. And a white ring. Okay, so I got the black and white ring. As soon as I climb those steps, they're gonna go ham. Oh, just get everybody over here. Things are tough. Even though they just take one damage, I'm gonna put what I can on them. I might get hit hard by a big spell by Michelle. I'll have to deal with that as it comes. This thing literally only takes one damage from a lot of my characters. It really sucks. He's probably gonna one-shot this guy. Nope, but close. My healers can't get up there right now. That's not good. I have to move inside. Oh my god, did you see the size of that spell? I'm fucked if they do that in my party. Quite a bit of damage. Okay, perfect, just the right amount. Alright, one down. Flyers are gonna hopefully get targeted by Shayla for now. Which is why I'm attacking her from behind. Israel. She's pissing her off big. Damage from Duron. That's sick. Basically, physical attacks do nothing on this guy. I should have left my main character back. Again. Ooh, he's targeting Amon, which is exactly what I want. Meanwhile, I don't think I needed a Blaze 3, but whatever. That was 20. Blaze is now level 4. Okay. How are we gonna deal with this fight? I probably should have taken the chest in case I can't come back here after. Okay. Double hit. No, not on me. On him. What the fuck? Please, game. So Guntz is strong. I'm gonna heal Tao even if it's just for one. Those crits, even though it's not much. Big crit of 5. I mean, 5 damage on her is good right now. Just want to get as much damage as I can here. Heal Guntz too. Oh no, dang, that double hit would have been nice. Mages out of it this time. Right. Oh man, she's healing every turn too. Rip. There, if I can't beat her right now with that much. No, Guntz, you are the only one who could save this round. My people, they're dying. No, stop dodging, motherfucking bitch. all these dodges. Are you fucking kidding me, man? Can I believe all these dodges? That was my turn to kill her. Now I'm all bunched up and we'll all die. Sleep. I have no more mana. I use the Orb of Light. Healed by like 20 something, I won't meet her now. Would you guys have not missed like that on the previous turn? That would have been awesome. She'd be dead by now. Now I don't know. I need to get my main character the hell out of there. Guns MVP. Sword of Light, you might be able to be Dark Soul. We shall see. It's glitched. I can't because Arthur is there. I can't interact because he's on me. Can I leave and come back and they won't be there? Well, Dark Soul released Dark Dragon from the bonds of the ancients, or all my silver knight stop Dark Soul and save all of Rue the ultimate evil. Find out on the next episode of Dragon Ball Z. Shining Force hurries on to prompt. How is the speedrun? It looks like the game is pretty heavy RNG to run it. Yeah. So I thought like doubles and crits and misses happen pretty frequently. Shining Force quickly reached, hoping they had come in time. Welcome to prompt. For real this time. Is it really prompt? The Bay Bookin', what's up? Mm-hmm. Who says thinking is boring? I think about dinner all the time. Weapon. Alright. I don't know what the deals button does. It's been there since the beginning of the game and I've never seen one. I'll come back after. Salt shell. Look at that, I got like a million swords on. There's the ring. So many things. Yogurt ring. Sure, you can tell me about the deals. Yeah, I'm supposed to promote somebody soon. School zone, quiet please. Alright then. Dark Dragon, who cares? Let's talk about food. Everybody wants food here. If you happen to sell some unique items, say Fire Axe, it will appear in the deal section. I see what you mean. Yeah, I've had that Fire Axe forever. I don't know, I never used it. I thought it was something to equip if I promote it. Fine Forest, what does that taste like? It's good to eat. This makes sense. Boom, boom, the text. I'm surprised only one person died from those crazy attacks she has. SBRN. Steam Baron, maybe? Yeah, that makes sense. Because of the animal, Big Baron. Magician? Wizard. My characters are starting to be level 20, so... Some people are 19. Now, do I have items they can equip right now? Pretty sure I bought like one weapon of each. Oh. I had the wrong character there. Guardian staff. Did I not? Chrome Lance. Damn, that means they lose the range. You know, it's funny how you say you abused the powering and I've had it on Gunston this whole time. I was like, no wonder the shit is stupid strong. Those rings do yet. Probably fire within. Shell. Who can equip that? Nobody I have, apparently. Or not as a promotion. I have to buy it to... Power shell is probably a gun. I have I this item that I have on him? The staffs for Guardian. I guess no one can use any of these weapons. Fuck it. I'll deal with this later. Somebody's very sick in the castle. Sorry, no time to idle chatter. Alright then. Bunch of jerks. The ones on the first floor like to talk about food, and these ones don't like to talk about it. Grandpa's room is pondering something difficult. Best not disturb. Roll on now, youngster. I'm doing bio research here. Alright. Deep thoughts require absolute silence. Be let's me resume thinking. What it does, I have no idea. Alright. Be polite, and I just run behind him. Hey, that's my new teammate. It's Kane from Runefest. Brings you to prompt ancient dark dragon. What is this nonsense? You're a spy, aren't you? Sent by our enemies to find our weaknesses. Answer me. You're lying. We know how you deal with spy guards. Toss him in. I bet if I say yes, they'll toss me anyway. Thick bars seem unbreakable. Hey, Boken, what's up, dude? And I realize, hey, Miss Alana, what's up? Don't worry, I'll let you out. I insist on you. Yeah, I'm going to stop wandering and settle down. Maybe more. See you. Message from those left the Tower of the Age. Aleph and Tarasu say Dark Souls seems unbeatable. They cannot hold up for long. King has something he wants to say to you. You heard the report, I assume the Tower of the Ancient is east of here. When I heard Dark Souls there, I sent you some. He's trying to raise the Castle of the Ancients from beneath the sea. Must be stopped, or he awakens the Dark Dragon. So my troops have failed, it's all up to you. A minute ago you tossed me in prison, now you want me to save the world. And in. Okay. It is Cain. Name is Cain. Someone found him seriously injured. When Cain regards his strength, you two can talk. Just be patient. This Cain goes to a limb, as I go to the Tower of the Ancients. First Cain, there will be time to talk later. I owe myself a great deal. Please let him go. I give him my son. I give my permission to enter the Tower of the Ancients. Did he just die on me? Oh. He's just sleeping. You save Aleph and Sado. Now do they have something else to say? Ancients placed it in the castle and sank it beneath the sea, but what could we do against our giant if he got loose then? Our records say the ancients used flying machines to cross the sea in a minute. You say that. Sorry. Excuse me. Maybe. Think about it. There's a robot that can be activated with the help of the manual. I always thought that square thing was a teleporter or something. Me too. The bread and visitors are welcome. Going out, enjoy yourself. There's probably a battle out there, so give me a second. Decisions for Dark Dragons. There. changed their speech, but nothing interesting so far. Everyone's acting totally different. Wow. I feel like they're teaching me. I should be helping with the shining path. Oh hell yeah. Pretty tired, but let's try to keep going. I do work tomorrow, so I can't do the super late nights like I have been doing. But let's see. Yeah, that's what I thought. Ooh, lots of new enemies. Ooh, I wonder if I can open that. Jets also fly in the air, okay. So many flying enemies. It is, that's fine by me. Nice dodge. Yeah,
involved.
This thing is weird looking. One damage. Everything does one damage to it, except probably magic. Excuse me. ...23 damage. Sounds like I need to start promoting. Yokami, thanks for the host. How are you? Welcome to the fights that I have cheap weapons for. Pretty good, just got room in to EC all main worker. Sweet, man. Congrats. This thing will just never die. Just missed the 230, the nerves, man. Sub 230, yeah. Okay, Gonzi team. So my characters are basically doing shit damage because I'm not promoted and buying new stuff yet, so I need to do that. Even though they're not quite 20, which is when I'd like to promote them. I said I was gonna grind it, I should have grinded it then. I probably probably should just egress out of this. Just promote everybody and fuck it. Sub 2 on PC? Sounds a lot faster. Is it just pure loading times save? Ouchie. The skips are a lot easier, good. Alright, we're gonna have to go promo ham here. Who's my main character? Well, for whoever wanted to see promotions, here we go. I gotta revive the people who may have died. Had to rep the Sega crew, does not. Does that come first? Time to struggle in this battle even more. Yeah, because everybody's gonna be level 1. All right, okay, we'll figure it out. At least I can equip the stronger weapons. Not the ones I've been using for like 10 levels. Somebody told me about the bikini, I guess some meme shit like that, maybe. I may have lost some teammates, I don't know, at this point. We're promoting everyone. Like, yogurt is a frickin' meme. Everybody level 1, we're resetting the game. Glitter! The American Glitters! Mm-hmm. So many prayers of promo. I'm officially promoing my stream. How's a vizier? I don't know what that means. Bowmanship? Oh no. Let's go, Huns. You are not promoted. Lyle, you're already promoted. Come on, birdie. Some church person. A VC in French? VC? Sky Warrior. Okay. Interesting. The hell he's gonna be promoted to? A wind knight to a sky something. Oops. Anybody else? That's it. Look at all those levels. Skylord, maybe. Or Skylander. Skylander's giant. I always hit one button too many. Look at that fancy look. Which one's better? Rod? Well, sort of light, I guess, for him. So sell a bunch of stuff. Check those rings. For the arrows, because I didn't confirm if they had some. Holy staff. No. I forgot what I was buying. Holy staff. Oh shit. That was for healers. Looks like they already have theirs. Oh shit. Thank you. Alright, item, whip. Okay. Evil ring does 8 more damage. Interesting. Even does a sound. May has been cured. I don't care. We'll cure the curse. Looks like the halberd is better. First items. So much menu. Alright, so the heat axe was good. Not anymore. I just couldn't use it. Oh no, you can't. Oops. Oh, I forgot what Lyle uses. I don't think he could equip that thing, last I checked. No, not drop. Okay, I need a spear for Kokichi. Just double check. Yeah. I can use it once promoted. Oh, I thought he was promoted. Whoops. Thought that was already his promoted state. shit. I just sold the wrong thing. Patel. Doofus. Oh, maybe not. Maybe so. I am practically falling asleep, and I work in the morning, so I'm gonna stop it here and we'll figure this shit out tomorrow. Everybody that I can promote is promoted, but we'll have to level up everybody a little bit, basically. But looks like we got the up-to-date equip. I need to figure out who I'm gonna give the items to, like this green ring. I mean, we streamed about 4 hours, which is about what I was looking for today. Yeah, I did equip it and it turns them into a yogurt too. I also used it in battle and it turned them into a yogurt. I also attempted to promo it and they didn't promote, even though it said it promoted. Just a big meme. Absolutely. I'm gonna find somebody to raid. I know I've been doing longer streams lately. I was on vacation, but I start work again tomorrow. If I do stream though, it's gonna be in the late evening, like this after work. I'm gonna try to stream a little bit every day. As much as I can. Going on the internet. Let's keep it RPG-esque. Let's go. We'll see Turbo Gilman. He's playing the Trials of Mana game. Always like to mention it in case some people might not want to see it right now, but that's what Turbo is doing. When I upload these this casual playthrough file to my YouTube and my Twitch. Thanks everybody for watching and hanging out today. I'll see you on the other side.